The Darlington Stripes have not been covered up, so I stopped by the maintenance shed, picked up some paint, and now I just thought I'd, do a little touch-up on the old lady in black.
Hey, young man, if you want to learn how to treat this lady, you don't paint over the stripes.
Excuse me?
It's a tradition here at Darlington. Once the weekend starts, you never paint over the black spots here at Darlington on the wall. It's part of the tradition, part of the intimidation for the drivers and the favor for the fans. When those drivers go around on that pace lap, they need to see those stripes up there. They know who is in charge that way.
Wow. Sounds like you know a lot about racing here at Darlington.
Well, been coming here for about 50 years now. Saw my first Southern 500 back in 1952. Been coming back ever since. Really had sort of an intimate relationship with this lady one time. Boy, that was a special day.
Wow.
And I'll tell you, you've heard my story now. Good luck to you, young man.
Thanks. Thanks very much. I guess I won't be needing this. Man, what a gentleman that guy was.